I'm not always a babysitter. Sometimes I get to be a barista or a checkout girl. Hell, I was even a telemarketer for a bit. It's part of the job. Drop into a different life every other week. But I gotta say, there's something that feels good about being a babysitter. Especially when you got kids as easy as these. I can play homemakers, spend some time making these silly little craft. But maybe that's just me getting soft. Looks like our guest has arrived. Bit earlier than expected. I appreciate the timeliness, but he could have done a better job for keeping a low profile. Sometimes this job is a little too easy.
Who are you? Do you know who lives here? Look. As a guy that lives here, that's something I need. I will do whatever I have to get it. Tell you what. You look young. You're scared. You're just here watching some kids. And I'm talking about a lot of things you don't know anything about. So if you can show me where the safe is, I'll take what I need and leave you alone. All right?
Well, it was easier than I thought. Yeah, I'll clean up and I'll get out of here.